Major volume here, and I. And now we're going to defeat the Egyptians in battle. Actually quite a nice battlefield.
Cavalry! Missiles ready!
Huh.
Would you be unmanned by this trouble? Would you bring this honor upon us? Upon our people and the gods? No!
What are your orders?
my lord. Engage!
Alright, hopefully we can defeat them and destroy them. The cavalry is just mostly, you know.
What are your orders? Ready, men! Go, come on!
Persian hostages! Persian hostages!
We are at your command!
We're so far managing to hold them, but don't know if we can be able to do this for very long.
Orders, my lord.
Swift and accurate. Are your orders?
Ah, yes, the men are wavering, of course. Hold your ground, you fools!
Quickly now!
Persian hopelessness!
At the ready!
Look how long it takes you guys to fight them, Devil.
What are your orders? Orders! Waiting orders! Men of Persia! Forward!
Come on, get these stupid archers.
Men of Persia!
Okay, if I don't have this carefully, they're gonna just go attack here. Attack here. Like, do whatever, just attack. You guys get over here quickly. As for you, attack this medium phalanx infantry. And for you guys, quickly get up here as much as we can. And you guys, you go here and attack here. I don't know how long we can hold them on for.
Armor, horseman, missile cavalry, and your command!
Pegasus cavalry!
Orders! Engage!
Ready!
Alright, you need to get back.
What are your orders? I burn at your command!
Persian hopelessness!
Royal cataphract! For honor!
Men of Persia!
Wait, well, wait, what happened to our general? Oh, for crying out loud, no.
Mob! Break the line!
Ready and waiting!
Okay, so thought we're gonna lose. It seems almost there. Almost there. Destroy that general. Persians are going to be winning today. All hail the might of Persia. Look at the Persians destroying the Greeks and the Egyptians.
Orders, my lord. We await your orders. Leave them! Cut them down!
Orders, my lord.
Destroy the enemy general. Galong says, just destroy, them. Destroy, steal the enemy general, don't. Don't. No.
Break them!
Spears at your command.
No.
Pikemen! Bleed them!
How long it takes, just destroy this enemy general. Destroy the enemy general, go on.
Shatter them! Break them!
Kill that general, go on. Kill that general. Don't give up. Run up Persia. General, don't care how long it takes, you're just going to.
As you wish.
Go on, go on, go on. Get that general, get him! Get that general, go on! Oh, you can't do this.
At the ready!
Men of Persia!
Hold men! Break them! Spill their blood!
Yes, that general will be dead. That general will be destroyed.
Pikemen awaiting orders.
Victory is ours. Victory is ours. Yes, 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 yes.
Awaiting orders. For honor.
And let's watch for this. Well and truly defeated at this point.
Spears at your command.
We await your orders. Bring for glorious.
At the Divide. We are at your command.
Possibly victory, but it was worth it. Victory will be ours. It was not an easy victory, and man, the Egyptians gained a lot more kills than us. These guys did the best job. They did a relatively decent performance. These guys did the worst. Did decent, you did great. Oh, you really did awesome. You did rubbish, and you were useless. Okay, royal court, Persian nobility. Aha!
My lord!
Kill the cowards indeed. Skilled tactician. Relentless attacker. And mistress. Let's go. Shortage. We not only have a food shortage, but we also have these guys.
At once.
Okay, so we don't seem to be doing alright. Now let's hope that our food and economic situation doesn't become worse, and let us also hope that the Egyptians don't try and attack us. These Armenian levies did really good last time. But we'll have to wait and see. And let's hope the Egyptians don't attack us. Because they're planning a surprise attack somewhere. Yeah. I know it for certain that they're going to plan a surprise attack at some point in the future. Relentlessly, they are not giving up either. And I don't know if we'll be able to hold on to Antioch for that matter. And that's not right. Could of course get rid of some troops like these guys here, we don't need for now. How do you get a rich economy? And there really isn't much that we can do because we're building, you know, we're building up economy. We're trying to make it good for people. But when they don't appreciate what we're doing, then it sucks, doesn't it? Sure, I could exempt the region from tax, but then I'm also besieged, aren't I? Huh. So they had to attack, didn't they? So we're on the siege again.
We fight for you, my lord. Come, join our
ranks. Well, doesn't mean we can send some troops to help our friends. We'll have to wait and see.
I respectfully ask for an attack on these people as soon as can be arranged.
Give us gold. We're running out of gold every time. Yes, rebellion imminent, rebellion imminent.
Ready for battle. Is that all, my lord? We fight for you, my lord.
Find the attack for now. We have more than enough to hold them off. Okay, there are rebellions everywhere. This army.
Ready for battle. Get to it, man. I'm afraid we cannot.
At your command. Honor and great glory.
Ransom.
My lord.
Okay, first things first.
Our lord needs good fighters. My lord, advance! On the move, my lord. Get to it, man. Ready for order.
Now hopefully we should be able to hold them off. Yes, we're not doing that great, but this army here...
At your command, our hourly patrols.
We'll be able to destroy this army in where the Armenians are attacking us. So... go and give you subjugators, siege experts, my commander, siege craft expert, and local bandit. Rightful sovereign will give you. Yep. Let's hope the Egyptians don't attack us.
Thank you.
And this sucks.
Ready for battle. Make haste, man. Destination reach.
We fight for you, my lord.
Battle! March!
On the move, my lord. My lord,
ready for orders. At your command.
I mean, I don't know what it is, but I'm trying my best. Yes, we will be low on income for this term. That's the only thing we can do. We have to increase access. There's no other way. There really is no other way that, you know. So either we attend or we will attend.
Ready for battle.
Nope.
Advance.
Ready for further orders.
See one growing supply pit. Oh, I need to reach the market, so. We don't want any more of this.
We fight for you, my lord. Run them through!
Set up the watch!
And by our Mazda, let's help that we'll be able to build... We'll be able to get more food. I could build this, but I don't want to... I just don't have the taxes justified to do it. Because not only are we building a port in Antioch, but we're also building a... No, it's... Just one of the... Yeah, the Egyptians will of course try and attack us. And they will raid, because that's what they love to do. But I need to ensure that my people for the next year will not starve. They must not starve. And they cannot starve. We always be on food shortage.
Ready for orders.
For honor and great glory.
Nope.
At your command.
Control the region if you
damn
must.
You all.
Ready for battle.
I don't care what it is, but patrol the region.
Ready for orders.
Perhaps we can win this. Perhaps. I don't know. Well, I'll end this episode on here. This is a big, big sort of I punch you back and they punch us back, that type of episode. But I'll definitely see you in the next one. Don't forget to leave a like, share, comment, and subscribe. See ya.